In late March last, when I was here walking down this same street, life was at a standstill, and it felt like I was the last man on earth following a nationwide lockdown imposed by the government of Pakistan to prevent the coronavirus from spreading. Several months later, Pakistan was almost able to defeat the virus. But now there has been an uptick. Medical experts say people are not following the standard operating procedures. And the Pakistan government warns of fresh lockdowns after there has been a clear resurgence of the virus. Are Pakistanis ready for new lockdowns? Let's find out.
I think conditions in which our economy is going, we are not going to bear the loss and we are not ready for the lockdown. Very less people are following SOPs. Very few people wear masks or use sanitizers nowadays. I think fear has gone away.
लॉकडाउन नहीं आना चाहिए. आगे हमारी पढ़ाई बहुत ज़्यादा वेस्ट हो गया. हम इतना पीछे रह गया और सिलेबस भी कंप्लीट हो रहा है हमारे.
लाइफ बचाने के लिए आपको कुछ भी करना पड़ेगा. लॉकडाउन हो या कुछ और भी हो, जो भी हम अफोर्ड कर सकें, जिससे हमारा लॉस ना हो, हमारे लोगों की जिंदगियां दांव पे ना लगे. जो भी लोग सेंसिबल हैं वो ये मास्क तो पहनते हैं, और क्या फॉलो करना होता है, यही है.
गवर्नमेंट को चाहिए कि SOPs पे लोगों को अमल करवाएं, मास्क वगैरह पहनें और SOPs का ख्याल रखें. लेकिन यह है कि लॉकडाउन मेरे ख्याल पे नहीं होना चाहिए. मैं तो फेवर नहीं करूंगा लॉकडाउन की बिल्कुल.
We are not ready for another lockdown because it will increase the inflation rate and people who are living below the poverty line will be directly affected by this. People are like now relaxed totally about this situation. So no one is following the SOPs.